Hey, Adam. I'm looking for a present for my lady. Where'd you get that pretty blouse?
I guess it is kind of creepy down here. Do all boiler rooms look like this? What is a boiler anyway? Do you know, Jake? Jake? Yikes! I'm all alone in the creepy boiler room. You better not be trying to scare me, Jake. Because I don't scare easily. What the? It's the filing cabinet. Oh no! I ripped my blouse! I hope no one heard me say that.
Hey, that scream matches your blouse.
It's not a blouse! Did you find the file?
Yeah, there's nothing in here but a bunch of papers and folders. Be stomach related because his breath still stinks.
Oh, I give up. Nothing scares you two. Now that's what I'm talking about. Halloween is so much more than silly howling. It's scaring the bejeepers out of the students that I like best. Right, Mrs. Warthog?
Sure, whatever. I'm putting this down as overtime.
Who left these limbs lying around?
Ah! Oh!
dismembered limbs don't clean up themselves, you know.